Rusty koi. Into the dragons. Oh no. Time to awaken dragon amongst them. In stark contrast to its rather shabby appearance, the rusty koi has shed its opulent gold tabard in exchange for a hard armor of rusty bronze. That does not look like rusty bronze color to me, just saying. Very strong-willed, it will fight any interloper that dares to steal its food or enter its territory. Yeah, that's why it was swimming around all of the other fish. Ironborn dragon, in honor of its strength. Considered the backbone of its species' future revitalization. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I am going to... First, let's mark this fishing spot. I'm going to wait until 6 a.m. So yeah, like this is considered daytime here. I'm gonna see if the fish have changed. Oh dude, they have changed. Well, there's a new fish in there. There's the same fish, but there's a new fish in there. I'm gonna catch it because it's new. This is my last bait though, so I'll need to... Dude, what the hell? Does that fish just not care? No, I scared it off. Wait for him to calm his little shit. I don't want him next to that other fish. That was why I was... There we go. Oh shit, there's lightning striking the water. You don't kill my fish while I'm trying to catch it. Actually, you might cook the fish. He isn't like Zeus. Oh, this one's the toughest one yet. Cancel, that's crystal fish. Glitters like crystal. Its patterns are very intricate indeed, to the point where it is often called something special. Crystal pearl under certain extreme conditions. The pearl is both an item of great price and a sign of quality. They're going to need their own fishing tab on this inventory screen. Okay, so I need to craft more of the basic stuff, but... I'm curious to know if the fish have changed now that the time of day has changed. As in, if there's more fish to be had. Somebody's tired. Okay, nope, it's still just the two big fuckers here. What about out here? Is it raining again? Three days seems pretty excessive, but I suppose there's lots of fishing spots around the world. No. So there's just no fish here at all. So I might have fucked up my chances of getting a red Madoka. In time. So it looks like you have to just choose between day and night fish. Before you run out of... So there's just, like, I don't know, like, just as an example, there's 10 fish in a pool that you can catch before it needs to take 3 days to respawn. And you have to choose between day or night fish. It's not a case of oh, there's 10 day fish you can catch and 10 night fish you can catch. All right, so. Let me try to craft something here. I'll try it at an alchemy station, then maybe I'll go to a different station. Because I don't know what it meant by workbench. Okay, it's not in here then. Alright. So it's not an alchemy station. Okay, it's not here either. What is a workbench? I feel like I'm, like, brain farting here. Okay, see, I've got just one short of being able to get another new type of bait that I can craft. I thought I have two tea-colored Shirokodais, but it says I've only got one. Well, of course I'm gonna need 20 of those and 20 of those. I'm confused. What? I thought I had two of those fish. I could have swore I had two of those fish. Because there were two up there. There were two of the boomerang fish. Weren't there? I am positive there was. I don't know, I'm confused, but whatever. I need to figure out how the hell to craft this stuff. Where is the workbench? What is a workbench? That's food and stuff. What? I'm gonna go down here and check out the shop. I mean, I know there's probably, like, this regional specific creatures, fish and stuff to find. What is a workbench? Ugh, I am so confusion. Is it like a food? I mean, it's a bait, but I'm wondering, like, do you make it at a food cooking station? This guy's way out here, isn't he? Oh, that's the thing where I can store my fish. Right. Oh, it's only 10 of those. And here you go. He's got the Wishmaker. Okay, it just takes Madaka. Yeah, I see, like, the sweet flower ones and brown ones. Beta, apparently. So, there's new versions. But he doesn't have what I wanted. Okay, let me look to see if it's a food station where you gotta make it. I mean, I guess it would make sense because it's a bait. It's just not food for you. Because we should have at least one crafting recipe just to make the basic ones. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need to talk to this guy. Fuck you. Okay, it's not in there. It's not over here either. I can turn them into fish, though. 1 minute per fish. But my bait's not in here. Well, what the fuck? How do I make the bait? I did, well, let me see. Maybe I have to check the tutorial again. Yeah, we turned it on. Okay, well, let me check the archive and we'll just check the tutorial. Of course, I don't know where it's at. That's the problem. Fishing. Okay. This is at a crafting bench. Any crafting bench. Well, what's a crafting bench? What is a crafting bench? Why do I feel so stupid right now? There's no... What? There's no crafting benches in this, is there? Like, this is an alchemy station, okay? Not a crafting bench, but I'll check it again because it says craft me. Yeah, it says crafting bench! It's called a crafting bench! Look! Crafting bench. But there was no food in here. Oh, there it is. Is that a spider? I don't fucking know. I have to deal with it later right now. I'm just pissing. It takes wheat? It takes wheat? Where do you get wheat? Found in the wild and sold at general goods shops. Shit, I'm gonna... Oh, but you get 10 per. So I can just use 10 and get 100. Okay. Yeah, that's more acceptable. I was about to say 100 wheat. Apparently we don't have wheat very much. Yes, I am getting 200 of this. Because this is gonna be used a lot. Okay, now presumably, achievement into the waters. Presumably, I can find Madaka, just normal ones, even down here in the southern region. Oh, we never went up here, by the way. We never went to Storm Terror's lair. Oh, okay. Let me check down here first. I'm just wanting to check to see if there's any red Madakas. Because I would like to get more crafting recipes. I'm going to focus on those first before we focus down. If fish take that long to respawn, what I'm going to do once I have enough resources or once I have the new crafting recipes, I'm actually just going to fish every single fish I can find. But I need the crafting recipes first, so that's going to take a little bit of grindy. And a little bit of RNG, because whether or not the fish I need are there is another story. Yeah, it's a lot of the white fish. See, I'll go ahead and catch these guys since we're here. Yeah, so you can't find normal Madaka here, but we've got plenty of this bait, so I'm going to use it. And there obviously seems to be a new achievement book for fish specifically, so I'm sure there's a fish 7,000 different types of fishies or something to get an achievement. Oh, there's more fish showing up. Look. So I guess a fishing spot is done officially once the ripples are gone. Then you have to wait for them to respawn. Oh, there's more fish, dude. Shit, yeah, let's just go around and exhaust all the fishing spots. Well, until I've exhausted my, my own resources, that is. So I can only get a couple of these. So I don't see anything that costs these guys, so I don't even know what the point in catching them would be, but fuck it, I'm gonna catch them. So I wonder if there's an Inazuma fishing thing too, then. They clearly only animated it for the traveler, that's why you can't use any other character. This is really fun, though. I mean, it's super simple, but that's all it needs to be fun. And this is just another thing in Genshin that I didn't think would be there. Like, when I first started playing, I didn't think there'd be fishing. But it totally makes sense. Like, fishing works for this. I don't remember what this guy takes. I don't know, it's not worms. Is it more flies? We scared him, apparently. Boy, he's a slow motherfucker. No, what? Is it you? What? It can't be worms. Is it just normal? He takes a while to realize what's going on. No. What? Is it worms? It can't be. No! It's not. It can't be worms. Because I only started with 10 worms. And we've caught in 2 of those eels, which take worms. What? I am so confused. And look, the ripples are gone. No, they're still there, actually. Never mind, I lied. But I don't see any more fish. Fuck. Okay. Let me go searching around in the Storm Terror's lair, because I'm curious to see if there's anything in this water. There's water all over the place up here. There might be some of the Madoka that I need. This is pretty perfect area for fishing. Hey. Ah, yes. Ooh, and there's a red one. Fuck. Okay, so this... It looks like this place just has all Madoka of all types. Well, I don't care because it's got a red one. Yes, yes, come to me, Papa. Yes, finally. Okay, I can get a new recipe now. That was a tough fight. It very much was not. Damn it, no new ones. Alright, now I will head to this pool of water in the south and check that out. And then I guess I'll check the west because there's a little bit of water over there too. I don't know if they would have another fishing spot out here. Oh, they do! They right over there. They totally do. Well, holy Jesus. Ayaka's jumping off like she's gonna be diving. Red ones, please. There's one red one. Okay, not enough to really do much with, but... Oh, I... did not mean to do that. Will they both come back, or am I gonna lose out on that? No, okay, they both came back. Maybe I should stand on this little island over here. I scared, of course, the one I wanted away. Oops. Oh no, I fucked it up both times. Okay, so we've gotten all we can get there. Balls. Okay, well, let's go buy ourselves a new recipe at the very least. Because there's still fish out there to grab, but I'm not going to be able to exhaust all the fish until I can get all of the recipes for the different baits. That way I can just stock up on stuff and just keep collecting and collecting and collecting fish. I'm gonna have to check this stuff when I can because I need wheat. You can buy it from stores though, so I guess I could stock up that way. I have come to buy a new recipe. I don't know which one I want. The worm bait we've used the least. The red rot bait and the... doesn't really matter which one I take. I will take the red rot bait then first. Thank you. Yeah, it's gonna take some grinding, but... we'll get there in due time if we just keep catching fish. So it's right above the potions, yeah. This one takes chicken and, oh shit, it takes the stuff from from Inazuma. Wow, and it makes 10 as well, so I'll go ahead and just make. Go ahead and make 200 of this. This takes bird meat and those red flowers. Thankfully, we've collected a lot of those. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, so we've discovered 6 different fishing zones so far. Now, do we want... Well, actually, you know what? Here. I'm gonna check out what that fishing spot on Dragon Spine was, just to see what it's got in it. You never know, it might have red ones. I don't know why this one in particular glows, the other ones didn't. It's gotten really stuttery again, hasn't it? Oh, there's two red ones here. Oh no, it's rare ones. Dude. There's a new fish here too. I don't care right now. I see rare stuff. Except if they're rare, does that mean I can't use them for... Is that why this one was glowing? Shoot, I don't know. See if the other Madoka is a rare one too, or if that other one is just a normal one. I think this is just a normal one. Yeah, it must be because it's easy. What time is it in game? So it's nighttime right now, and the red one's out, so I don't know what the difference between what fish you're catching. I mean, I see the fish here that you can catch, because when I open this up, it says... There's just one type of fish here, and I can see the fish that we haven't caught yet. I guess this is the only one that I didn't find? That might be in daytime only? I would have thought, like, maybe the white ones of the Madoka spawn at night, and the red ones are during the day, just for day and night cycle stuff, but apparently not. Okay, let's try you. Yes, new fishy time. Uh-oh, this one's gonna be a little tough. Oh god, it's getting tougher. I haven't seen this before. It's basically just more sensitive. Snow Strider. There's gotta be a point to the different rarities of these creatures, though, so. Like, the Snow Strider is really hard to catch, so what is he used for? Oh god. Tough, it's tough. Okay, it's not as tough anymore.